I never had a taste for this sort of thing, but I must admit, I'm deeply enjoying the suit.
One and all, welcome to John's Bundle Making. Today we've got Fanhome's Iron Man, issues 59 to 62, plus we got the 5th edition of the premium base to complete. There's not a fantastic lot to do, there never is with these issues, to be honest, but so we can always have a quick scout through the magazine as well, so we'll look at what is going on in the world of Marvel and Iron Man. Anyway, that is issue 59, all still packaged. Like I said, not a fantastic lot, but we do end up completing as much as we can of the, is it the right leg? Yeah, the right leg. That is one of the issues. So much there is the fire. Hopefully this will get better and better. I have noticed with a lot of part works, they don't give out a great lot of parts early doors, or even halfway through. It's like latter end, usually the last third of the part work, where you get more and more parts. And I think that's where the value comes in on it. It's basically so you'll finish it. That's how I see it anyway. Might be totally different from somebody else's point of view, but there we go. Without further ado, let's get on with the build. Okay, issue 59, Build Up Mark III Armor. First page, a history of Iron Man, legacy of Doom, knights in shining armor. That looks interestingly enough. You've proven adequate against mystic dangers in the past. I might need some lackeys worked on Dr. Doom. Wouldn't mind doing a figure of Dr. Doom. That'd be good. That goes on for three pages. Science is my anchor, the one thing I can depend on, so accept magic goes against everything I trust. Tony Stark, Legacy of Doom number 4. There he is, the big bad doc. And now we have the right leg part 2. Not a fantastic lot to do, but we'll get that done in a minute. Then we have the exploded view. And then page 8 in the comics, out of control, who is in charge? When a pilot loses control, no matter how familiar he may be with the controls, the results can often be disastrous. When Iron Man loses control of his armor, Tony Stark has similarly found himself in deadly danger. Cracking artwork, I love the artwork. That goes on for four pages. And on page 12, Model Prime Armor, an all-purpose tool. Pride is often considered like a negative personality trait, but sometimes, as in Tony Stark's case, it can be a strength that stimulates improvement and drives evolution, thus leading to the next version of the Iron Man armor. Excellent stuff. And then we have Build the Right Leg Part 3, Captain America Civil War. That's a movie special. There we have Iron Man Legacy of Doom number 1. Dr. Doom, usually associated with the Fantastic Four. Anyway, let's get the parts out. Here are the parts. That's plastic. They're both plastic. Basically, that goes like that, I believe. Yep. There we go. Okay, we've just got a couple of screws at the top here, then there, and that issue is complete. Two IP screws. There we go. That's issue 59. Okay, put that to one side. Issue 60. Page 1, Hero Against Hero. This is a Marvel movie special. Captain America Civil War. We've all seen the film by now, I'm sure. The heroes line up in Germany and fight it out at an airport, and then end up in the Arctic, I think it is, where Zemo is confronted and Iron Man has a final battle with Winter Soldier and Captain America. And we've got the instructions. So we've got a fair bit to do in this one. Connecting the knee joint to the thigh and shin guard, joining the foot to the leg. And then we put the parts in from issue 59 and this issue. Then we've got the exploded view, and then we've got page 10 in the comic Civil War, Whose Side Are You On? It's the comic version of it. After a few initial years of great success in their superhero career, the adolescent group called the New Warriors were in decline, forced to take part in a reality show. They captured villains in front of the cameras in a bid to increase ratings. Never saw it. There we go. You fund this sickness night with your dirty billions. And Miriam Sharp, Civil War number one. The mass era tradition, we can't just let them turn us into super cops. A quote from Falcon, Civil War number one. And the war rages on. And here we have some more lovely artwork with everybody teaming up against each other. Captain America, Iron Man. They don't arrest Captain America, they arrest Steve Rogers. It's a very different thing. And that is that for that issue. Next issue, Build a Right Leg Part 4. In Freefall, Tony Stark, Fugitive. Okay, let's get on with the build. Okay, these are the parts. We got the parts out. That is metal. And they'll be plastic. So pop them to one side. Because first of all, what we need is this piece and this piece. And we need to marry that up there like that and put one NP screw in.
Sir, the telephone. I'm afraid my protocols are being overridden.
That's nice and tight. Excellent stuff. Then what we need is this part from issue 58. And if that goes like that to there, like that, and we need IM screws, two of.
Sometimes you gotta run before you can walk.
Sir, the reactor has accepted the modified core. I will begin running diagnostics.
There we go. That's them two pieces in place. Looking nice. Lovely jubbly. Okay, don't. Now we need the foot, so I can pop that to one side. The foot will go in here, there, like that. But we also need this part from this issue. And pop that over the top. Line that up. Somewhere, there we go. Like that, we need two EM screws, one, two. I should say three EM screws.
You have reached the life model decoy of Tony Stark. Please leave a message.
Let's face it, this is not the worst thing you've caught me doing.
There we go. That's all three. There we can see. Leg taking shape. Brilliant. Excellent stuff. Now we need this part that we did in issue 59. Line that up and 1, 2, 3 AM screws.
It is one thing to question the official story and another thing entirely to make wild accusations or insinuate that I'm a superhero.
I never said you were a superhero.
Didn't?
Mm-mm.
Well, good, because that would be outlandish and fantastic.
Nice and lovely leg. There we go, that's brilliant, that. Now we just need these four. These are all exactly the same. There's no difference between them. And these are just push fits. And here, 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 and here. Okay, let's put these in. These are a nice tight fit. Shouldn't need any glue for these whatsoever. There we go. I'd say there, look, brilliant. That was connecting up quite a few parts we've had lying around for a while. Well, that is looking brilliant. I'll let go ahead. There we go. Fantastic. Lovely jubbly. Okay, don't pop them to one side. We've got issue 61. Page 1, the history of Iron Man in Freefall, Tony Stark fugitive. Super terrorist Ezekiel Stane reused Tony Stark's technology to sell it on the black market. He murdered innocent people and demonstrated the potential dark side of the Stark brand. That goes on for 3 pages. There we have the instructions. Not a great lot to do in this, just details for the leg. Those are the parts. As you can see, the leg's already completed. So I'll take 2 minutes this. Then we got the exploded view. And then on page 8 in the comics, Riri Williams and Ironheart. Among the various men and women who have donned the Iron Man armor, Riri Williams stands out. With her precocious genius, she was able to recreate the Iron Man armor and take up her place in the superhero community under the name of Ironheart. Excellent stuff. That goes on for 4 pages. We thought maybe, not to be too forward, you'd like to join. Miss Marvel, Invincible Iron Man, Volume 3, Number 6. And on page 12, the armor, convertible armor at full throttle. What do we know about Tony Stark's childhood? We don't know what his favorite toy was or what cereal he ate for breakfast, but when we look at his armors, we might take a guess at what cartoons he watched on TV on Saturday mornings. Excellent stuff. Cracking artwork, as always. And the next issue, Build the Right Leg 5. Rescue, more than just an understudy. I think that's Pepper Potts. Okie doke. Okay, those are the parts. We'll get the leg back. All these are push fit again. First off, we need this one, and that goes in here. Them two holes there. And you can just squeeze that in there. Awkward thing. Does it go there? Have to force this in. There we go. There we go. Excellent. Finally got it. Now we need this piece. Which goes there, that hole. See, it's shaped, so it will only go in one way, and that just goes there like that. And then finally we have this piece, which goes just there like that. So there's only that awkward first piece. There we go. Excellent stuff. That is what that is looking like now. Brilliant. Okay, issue 62. Page 1. The history of Iron Man. There we go. Rescue, more than just a substitute. Starting in 2009, Virginia Pepper Potts was no longer limited to the role of Tony Stark's friend, secretary, or love interest. She became a superhero in her own right. Rescue, as she was called. Pepper Potts questions her humanity before assuming the role of heroine. From Invincible Man, Volume 1, Number 8, by Matt Fraction and Salvador LaRocca. That was on for 3 pages. There's a nice quote. Stark's wench took my mask, from Madam Mask, Invincible Iron Man, Number 18. And then we have The Right Leg, Part 5. Those are the parts. So instructions, the exploded view, And then page 8 in the comics. Ultron, Oedipus in Adamantium. One of the most dangerous and persistent enemies of the Avengers is a psychotic robot Ultron. With a prodigious artificial intelligence and ample powers, he is an astute schemer and is capable of plotting complex long-term plans. Yep, he's had his own film as well. Some good artwork here as well, with Vision and others. That goes on for 3 pages. And then page 12, the armor, anti-squirrel girl, metal and nuts. As he's demonstrated on many occasions, Tony Stark has no problem at all in designing armor with the specific goal of defeating one of his superhero colleagues, just in case one day he has to go up against them. Squirrel girl. Oh, that's interesting. The squirrel head part actually functions as a backup arc reactor. Iron Man, the unbeatable squirrel girl, beats up the Marvel Universe. Excellent. And then, next issue, Build the Right Leg, Part 6. Ultimate Armor Wars, Global Techno Thriller. We have some friction discs, screws, EM. There's metal, there's plastic, there's plastic. We have the heel support plate, the rear lower leg armor, and the heel. And basically that goes in there. Oops, like that. And that goes over the top. And there like that. And we'll need to screw that with the EM screws. That's the second one. There we go. Brilliant. Right, now what we need is the leg bike. Basically, that goes there and there, but we need to put some friction discs in place. That should go there like that. That's nice, that's very nice. And we need a friction disc here and one on the other side, and then we can screw it in place. And we do get a spare one of these so we can see them. clear plastic. There we go.
I'm sorry, this is the fun bee, the humdrum bee is back there.
There we go. Excellent stuff. That looks brilliant, that. Let's get this on the camera. There we go. What's missing is that piece. It goes there. That should come up, which it does. Obviously, we're missing a decorative piece here, which will come in the next issue. There is the other leg. There we go. Yeah, I need the okie cokie, eh? Excellent stuff. Okay, so premium base edition 5. We just got another piece to fit onto this here big stand. There we go. Got it in the parts. So we have HM screws and IM screws. And here we have the parts. There we go, those are the parts. So first off, what we need is to put that there, and we have 4 HM screws.
I swear to God, I'll dismantle you, I'll soak your motherboard, I'll turn you into a wine rack.
Official consulting hours are between 8 and 5 every other Thursday.
There we go, that's them 4 in place. Now we need to stand. Okay, let me turn this round. Put that there, there, there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 IM screws.
Yeah, big man in a suit of armor. Take that off, what are you?
Genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist.
Get ready for a major remodel, fellas. We're back in hardware mode.
There we go. Nice and easily done. And so it's going to lock. That's looking brilliant. The two legs. There we go. Fantastic. So that is issues 59 to 62 and premium base edition number 5. And that gives you an idea of the scale of this. There we go. Excellent stuff. Okay guys, there we go. That's issues 59 to 62 complete. There you can see the legs on the base. Looks absolutely fantastic. You can see how big this base is going to be now. Let's take them off. There we go. All right, halfway through there now. We just need the electronics for it. Well, we've got a plug that a PCB there to light it up. Excellent stuff. Yeah, it's not scratched. Bit of dust. But there we go, that's brilliant. That I'm absolutely loving this build. I know Iron Man's gonna look fantastic somewhere in my room. Get him in a pose, because he's not gonna be able to I'm not gonna have him just standing up. I'm gonna have him in a real good fighting pose. But and I'm not gonna do the battle damage arm, I can scratch it myself. So that's that out of the window. But anyway, I'm really enjoying this. I hope you are. If you did like that, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next one for the next 4 issues. Thanks for watching, and thank you to all my subscribers, because my channel's now hit the 1,000 mark. That's brilliant that you're showing so much interest in everything I'm doing. That's fantastic. Thank you very, very much. See you soon. Bye for now.